You can make a super tasty soup by just using three basic ingredients: onions, leek, and frozen peas. Start by roughly chopping the leeks and onion. You don't need to be super fine because you're gonna blend everything at the end anyway. Saute them in oil of your choice. After that, add the frozen peas. After that, add water, bring to a boil, and let simmer for a few minutes. Then you need to blend everything together using a fruit processor. Done. Enjoy.